What is next? I believe I'm gonna have to turn into Diddy now. Wait, do I have his blueprint this level? Yeah, I do. Okay, so I don't turn into Diddy. Actually, Chunky's and Lanky's blueprint. I didn't know if I had Diddy's blueprint yet or not. Okay, so I don't have to turn into Diddy. What I will do is I'll turn into Chunky. And I'm actually gonna get some moves soon. In Cranky's lab. Okay, this is what I want. This is the next golden banana. This is another one that can glitch annoyingly. Anyway, pick up this giant boulder. And put on this like pedestal over here. And yeah, basically that's what you gotta do. Just drop the boulder on that, hold it down, and you can actually access this minigame, which is a really annoying minigame. I don't like this minigame at all. It's not that it's glitchy, but it doesn't seem entirely accurate half the time. This is the hardest bit, it's just the first one here. You gotta shoot them. And sometimes you hit them and you don't apparently. Okay. Well, I've kind of fucked that order up because now I'm gonna come in the most obnoxious order. Shit! See, look, how am I missing him from there? Like, he's right in front of me. And they go through, like, they all go through him.
Welcome to bonus day.
This game is bullshit half the time. Because I don't like it. And it's the first set of hits that are the worst.
Welcome to bonus day.
This is some unnecessary violence on both parties, really. But, oh well. Fuck off, there we go. See, and it gets relatively easy once you go on. Just because, like, you've got an order. Whereas straight away, when you actually start the minigame, they're all, like, charging towards you. You have to get rid of them, like, immediately in the first cycle. Yeah, you usually have one. I like how the gun's smoking as well. Like, these are steaming pineapples right now. Sorry, but this is like real life stupidity. I mean, if someone had a gun, why would you run towards them? I'm trying to remember the bananas in this level. I think that's it just for this cave area. Oh, the rest of the bananas are in here pretty much. But I am going to enter Cranky's lab and have a brief discussion with him. Ah, oh, there's bananas for Lanky. Oh well. There's a move for Lanky anyway I can get, so I might as well do that. Oh, really? Okay, fair enough. I thought... Oh wait, have I got his other move? Yeah, hang on. Yeah, I do have his primate punch. Okay. I can't remember from the last time I recorded. Anyway, I believe the only move I should get is Lanky's. Unless that's next level. Nope. Okay, well, this is a total bust. But I do want to get these bananas anyway, so... Tell you what, Cranky, if you weren't such a little twat, then I'll be fine. Just there like, oh, I'm Cranky and I'm fucking good at life. And I like to slag off everyone, especially my kids. Need to get Beaner down for his Cranky imitation. It's really good actually. Alright, Lanky it is. There's actually lots of things to do in this level, in this area, alone with the rocket barrel. Which is cool. I'm literally just getting these bananas from these trees here, just because they're easy to forget. Well, just missed the vine then. That just defeats the purpose of climbing up there, doesn't it? Really, Lanky. I might as well. Might as well get these bananas for Chunky then whilst I'm here. Less bananas than I do, just because of, like, I did 20 I handed into Trough and Scoff, so I actually have 66 bananas now for Diddy. Anyway, just chimichurri these gongs. I tried actually just make it to the center so I could climb up there, but oh well, I couldn't. But there's a banana there for Diddy. There's also a banana for Tiny in this place, which is really annoying to get. Which I think I might just get out of the way now, because I hate it so much. Camera, help me. And up here is the banana. And then that makes a saxophone pad appear, which obviously is beneficial for Tiny. You gotta go in the mini monkey barrel. And you'll have got the stairs to where the saxophone pad is. And then Squawks will lift you up. The thing is that you gotta be mini obviously, otherwise Squawks won't be able to carry you. Because Tiny's a fat bitch, apparently. Even that Squawks just... Squawks do even lift, I mean. And then we get dropped into this area. And this got... And this... Is it, I think it's a queen. I think she's like Queen Beetle or whatever. She's like, if you can be able to bomb my slacker 50 coins, you can have a gold on her. She's a bitch, I hate her. A to jump. Control stick to move and A to jump, basically. Anyway, here's this nice little thing you can do. You can actually sidekick her. I didn't know about that till like a few years ago or so. Like, after many years of suffering as a kid doing this minigame. I mean, you can at least get a head start, apparently, which I didn't know about. But yeah, this minigame is really annoying. I actually don't like it one little bit. And it's not even the beetle or anything that's annoying. It's actually just the course itself. And when the edges go like that, you have to actually be slow, cautious. I do like the colour though and all that, not just the flashing lights, etc. Again, just showing a pretty the immense graphics and details of the 64. Especially this game. God, this game. Actually, it's and lots of rare games basically, because Diddy Kong Racing, I know, I'm going to relate it to Diddy Kong Racing, because in that, in the snow world in that, I know they had like those lights in the cabin leading up to the snow world. Okay, well here we go. You have to have a decent like lead ahead of the Queen Beetle, because she's faster than you running. But anyway, yeah, I made that out to be worse than it was. But that did give me a lot of crap as a kid, that Golden Banana. I guess I'm better at it now, purely because of that little kick you can do at the beginning. Anyway, that's 50, so we've now got a quarter of the Golden Banana in the game. I guess what I'll do now is we can enter the llama temple and do some shit in there. Get these crystals. We haven't got any banana fairies yet, have we? But we'll get to some in a minute. Especially as we're now entering this temple. There is one in here. If you remember from a few videos ago where we actually looked in here as well. Really? I should probably fill up on some ammo, to be honest, because 60 is relatively low when you got 100. It's like basically, obviously, I mean, simple maths, but for example, if I only had 50 crates of ammo, like, available, I would have only been on 10. So, you know, same for film, I haven't filled up on film yet. Okay, then, first of all, get this banana fairy. Damn it, she moved that way last second. Where are I? You stopped moving around, you bitch. Oh, I can't believe I moved that in the last second. I literally was just facepalming there whilst I was speaking. You squirmy little bitch, when you get back here. God damn it! She's in the picture anyway, what's the difference? But look at that! What is that? How is that not in the picture? I don't even want to take a picture anymore, I've only got two fucking bits of film left, rolls of film left. Alright, this game is fucking unbased as hell. Shit, this game is so shit. Whatever, like seriously, if you just want to be a fucking bitch about it, then I'll just... Oh my god, how the fuck did I not get in there, like seriously. How not get her there? She had like, she was in the picture 3-4 times there. She was in the center as well. Racist bullshit, that's what this game is. I'm gonna stand further back. Maybe that'll help. So, She's standing still, and I should have got her. Thank you. God damn it, you're such a Nazi. Seriously, this game's pissing me off half the time. Anyway, after that Ferrari, let's enter this place. Anyway, there's a two pad over here. And interestingly enough, Lanky's blueprint. Oh, stop it. Get out of the way. I don't even want to fight you. But yeah, obviously, you just need to use the two pad to warp in here. There isn't anything, any trick to this. There's like, not even like, why is Lanky's blueprint in this place when I can't get through here? No, there's a two pad. It's fine. Honestly, like, you don't even need these platforms, really. You can probably just, like, skip, take some damage, and go to the blonde over there, but, oh well. Might as well do this a legit way, because it is a Let's Play, after all. Okay, oh, just missed the bananas, that's cool. Anyway, I'll get Tiny's blonde medals soon. I know there's some bananas to get with her in this temple. Alright, so these bananas were tiny. There's actually some up here. What I want to do is run away from this guy first. Use the one pad. Oh, there's coins up here. Can I get them from up here? Don't think so. So I'm going to go drop down to here. Stand side by side with the llama. How many balloons? I thought there was two. There might be, I just can't. Is there another one? Don't even know, I doubted him. I thought there was another one. Okay, well, now to turn into Lanky, I guess. Lanky's got a lot in this temple. First of all, I guess I'll do this back here, then. Oh, okay, then. I was about to say, should I hit that? Nice delay, I guess. And now I'll enter here. Alright, so, yeah, just kill those enemies and then you get, these vines to appear. So obviously I can get the bananas. I don't really care about the coins. Camera, please. I pressed the wrong button, but oh well. It's about the fact that I'll kill a normal person. Yeah, that's cool. So yeah, this is like a little matching minigame, which is pretty cool. Mildly humorous. Just because of the noises they make. This is a kid. It's one of those rareware things to say like, yep, you're gonna laugh. Okay, if I get this, if I get all these in one go. Holy shit. I matched the farting ones, didn't I? Okay. Moment of truth. Damn it. You burping faggot? Okay. Oh well. Guys, why does it have to lag for? Is it in this place? I think this is DK's, coming about it. Yep. Because there is, obviously... There's a lanky pad over there, which I kind of want to get. Or like a trombone. The trombone for lanky. That was a good shot. I like how I'm pretty much getting my accuracy right with these purple claptraps. Anyway, there is a minigame barrel up here for Lanky. Which I'm going to get. As we go to check, is it just one balloon up here? I just have a feeling there's two. I don't know why. Maybe there isn't. Probably isn't. Anyway, this minigame, have we seen this one yet?
Welcome to bonus day.
This is one of the easier minigames. All you have to do is just fire at the turtles. Just to make just for them to keep the turtles. Let me start again with that. You have to fire at the snakes so they can eat the melons, which allows them to keep the turtles spinning on their tails. I'm not sure how that works, but oh well. Just do it the way I'm doing it. Just... Okay, we'll get the middle one as well, I guess. And then, like, if they're struggling, they'll go help. And that's when you should definitely just keep firing at them. And if they drop the turtle, then you have to start the minigame again. It's a weird minigame, but it's pretty easy. Okay, so let's get his blueprint now. My question is, how the hell did Discus Black get in here? Like, there's no way he's fitting through that hole. Like, I guess he would have used the warp pads, but they weren't activated when we came in here. So, you know, I mean, the logic just doesn't add up. Anyway, there's, again, just like Tani, you have to return to where Lanky's been held captive. Great memories. Really? Okay. And we have to get... So there's Lanky's banana medal. Well, we did get a banana medal in this place then. Cunning about it, I do actually believe Tani's... the rest of Tani's bananas are around the other temple.